Good evening to everybody and welcome to a new show of the Tango Tips. Another day, another milonga. And today's topic is a review of milonga, the milonga of Entrevero. Milonga Entrevero is a neighbor of Villa Crespo in the street Losola 828. Starts around 10 o'clock, half past 10 I think, and ends until 4 o'clock in the morning. The entrance of this milonga is around 2 euros, but if you are a little bit late, after 12 o'clock midnight, the entrance is around 3 euros. The entrance is included only the entrance of the milonga, and if you want to drink something or eat something, you need to pay extra. But enough is enough with the details. Let's go inside to see what we are going to see. Okay, I'm back again, as you can see. Let's say some things about that milonga. As you can see, the dance floor is not quite big, but it's okay for the level. And the material of the dance floor is marble. The level of that milonga is extremely high, and the people who come in here is the most professional or advanced dancer. But let's take some shots in that milonga.
Thank you.
that's it for tonight. Don't forget, Milonga Entrevero every Saturday, 10:30 until 4 o'clock in the morning. We will see again in another show of Tango Tips. Until then, ciao ciao. Hi everybody, thanks for watching. Subscribe here to get the latest from the show.